Hello and welcome to your daily news and information update. Today's topic, a Wall Street investigation. In light of the collapse of the financial industry, Congress is organizing a panel to investigate the causes of instability and the individuals who should be held accountable. This 10-member panel will be empowered with the ability to subpoena individuals for official inquiry. According to Reuters News, there are several nominees already being considered for a position on what is being called the Congressional Financial Crisis Inquiry Commission. The short list includes former Republican Congressman and presidential candidate Fred Thompson, American Enterprise Institute fellow Alex Pollock, and former head of the Commodities Futures Trading Commission, Brooksley Bourne. Bourne made a name for herself in 1998 when she attempted to rein in the then infant derivatives market. This attempt was crushed by a coordinated effort from Arthur Levitt Jr., Robert Rubin, and Alan Greenspan. Each man has since seen the error of running Mrs. Bourne out of Washington. Her inclusion onto any potential investigation panel of Wall Street would certainly be a huge positive for anyone looking for answers. An array of former senators and representatives, along with Democrats and politicians, are also apparently being considered for the commission. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi has said that this 10-member panel will be modeled on the PCORA Commission, which investigated the 1929 market crash. Hopefully, the 2009 version has a wider mandate and investigates all of the pervasive problems in this economy, which go far beyond corporate corruption on Wall Street. The Financial Crisis Commission will be given until December 2010 to compile its results and findings before sending them to Congress. The reports will then be used by Congress and the White House to organize reform legislation. The hope among Democrats is likely to use the Crisis Commission as a starting block for the 2010 and 2012 elections, where they hope to tighten their grips on Washington politics after a decade-long collapse of the Republican Party. On behalf of concerned citizens, I'm Craig Harrington. For more on this and other related topics, please tune in daily to economyandcrisis.org.
Wake up, America! Open up your eyes! Wake up, America! Wake up!